home.
Master, 'twould be prudent to rid yourself of any excess items.
If you've anything edible, I'll gladly lessen your burden.
Mayhap 'tis time I went looking for. Yet if aught were to befall him, I couldn't live with myself. What to do?
How dare you? I shan't be bested by the likes of you.
He really ought to have returned by now. Mayhap 'tis time I went looking for him.
These writings could be of import.
It couldn't hurt to take a peek.
I'll have an early supper.
Lots to do. And precious
what am I to do?
Time.
He really ought to have returned by now.
Quite enough.
It is quiet about
this cop.
I've a selection of wares that's sure to please. Hope to see you again.
Nothing caught your eye? Oh, that's a shame. Let's hope there's aught worth our...
Wasn't sure we'd survive that, but here we are. My thanks for your efforts.
Your staring arisen. Has aught yonder caught your eye?
Apologies, but I can't offer you a ride, sir.
This ox cart's bound for Burnworth.
I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
Oh, I don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on?
Of this. to him for my wares?
This really is fine craftsmanship.
Hold on a moment. I recognise that weapon. It is one of my wares. Nay, I won't have it back. I only hope you gave the beasts a good thrashing. Have you been to see Klaus yet? He'll be able to go on. Take it to him with my blessing.
Tis a ladder. Shall we see where it...
Welcome to Bjorn's armor and qualities what you need if you want to survive. So before you check the price... Just remember... Misers die early deaths.
Many thanks. I appreciate the...
Good tidings, sir. How fares your retrieval of those plundered weapons? Will that be all then? Let me see. What else can I tell you of our guild? Do come again. Good tidings, sir. How fares your retrieval of those plundered weapons? Ah, I see you have a great sword with you, a fine weapon. You may now change your vocation to warrior, if you wish. If you would prefer to register a sorcerer, you will need to acquire an archer staff.
How might I be of service?
Now there's a worthy prize, if only 'twern't so far away.
The goblins, I hope you can reclaim aught from the fiends. 'Twould bring me peace. Of mind to know someone taught them a lesson.
Greetings. Welcome. Here we conduct all manner of procedures pertaining to vocations. If there is aught I may assist you with, simply say the word. Always a pleasure. Greetings. Welcome to the Guild Hall. Here we conduct all manner of procedures pertaining to vocations. If there is aught I may assist you with, simply say the word. Methinks Roderick will be able to tell you aught of the stolen shipment. He runs the local armory, and we purchase almost... May fortune smile upon you, sir. Always a pleasure.
On me to bear what younger shoulders can't.
I'm in fine fettle today.
Fancy a look at my wares?
Always another errand to see to. Places
like this. Done my best. Take it easy today. Maybe I'll be right here.
Might as well.
I'm not taking any passengers just now, sir.
This ox cart's bound for the checkpoint rest town. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
Useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
I say we collect as much as we can carry.
Materials such as this can be combined to craft things.
A different combi... Combinations of materials result in different creations.
You try to use me off.
This ladder can take us to new heights.
After you, Arisen.
Pushed your luck too far.
Seems this is where my luck runs out.
You're asking for it. Are you trying to piss me off?
Suppose things can't always go my way.
What can I throw you?
I wasn't looking for a fight, but I can take ye.
If I might be so bold as to speak my mind? Different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have Beastrons for allies.
Now there's a thought.
Goblins are broken!
No room for carelessness.
Yourself?
I like that. With this, my magics are yours to wield.
Over so soon? Why, we seem to have come through unscathed.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
Might there be aught over there?
let us ponder how best to proceed. You need me at the vanguard? Say no more.
We'll never get anywhere if all we do is rest.
I understand the inclination, Arisen. Camping is one of life's simple pleasures, after all.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say. Seems they know we're not to be trifled.
No wonder any foe challenges us with the Arisen in our midst. I've a knack for gathering items, and am ever on the hunt for new finds. I'll gladly try out any useful mechanisms Take this. 'Tis something I found. I wanted you to have it. The creature's corpse will serve us well.
Be sure to aim through.
Treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it. I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Was this ox cart assailed? It is in a dreadful state.
Be on your guard, lest we meet a similar fate.
One cannot be too careful. I'll wager I could make that shot.
Strike true, lest the beast flee.
Come to think of it, we're all of differing vocations, aren't we?
That is most fortuitous.
We must each of us hone our skills. A jack of all trades is a master of none.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
A smashing success!
Would that we might always be so in step, eh?
Yon chest appears to be beyond our reach.
I can divine no way to reach it.
I had an inkling you'd bring...
What say we get some rest? I'm not sure I could face a trek with my belly so full.
I quite agree. Best we recuperate our strength before we set off again.
Drop all your
Oh!
The stars glimmer gorgeously this night.
'Tis as you say.
Come in useful. Apologies, Master. My mind was a thousand leagues away.
This rumor has been troubling me ever since I first caught wind of it. Apparently, there is an illness we pawns can catch beyond the rift that makes us a danger to ourselves and others.
Sir Arisen, thank heavens you've come. Saurians have claimed the village yet again, if you can believe it. Just when almost all of the villagers had arrived as well. Oh, why must these scaly fiends beset us so?
Oi, what are you doing standing about when there's work to be done?
Jonas, this is the good sir I spoke of, the one who called the Saurians for us.
Is that right? Then I expect you to aid us with this mess, stranger. You did it once afore, eh? Only natural you'd help finish the...
My apologies for the chief's temperament. Yet he speaks truly. We have need of your strength. Pray, call the beasts as you did before, sir. I dare say you are the only one upon whom we can depend.
These Saurians are a stubborn lot. What say we make them think twice about settling in again? Saurians!
I see.
Saurians are no more, I see. That's twice you've come to our rescue now. You're more than a friend to Harv Village, Sir Arisen. You are a hero. Truly, we cannot...
Here he is! I found our troublemaker!
Jonas! What is the meaning of this?
This blasted beastren went and ventured into Stormwind Cave! How many times have we said none are to tread there? But he just had to poke his nose where it didn't belong. There can be no doubt he's the one who incited the Saurians' attack.
Forgive me. I never meant for any of this to happen.
Trust a beastren to muck things up.
Jonas! Surely there's no need for such talk.
You would say that, wouldn't you? Seems to me beastrens go causing problems. And we humans are lumped with the job of cleaning up after him.
Jonas, please! You're being ridiculous.
Fair!
I do apologize. It would seem things have turned rather uncomfortable. But we mustn't let this sour your triumph. You came to our aid when we needed it most. And for that, you have our gratitude, Sir Arisen. I do hope you shall visit us again anon.
At last! The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up. I thought you might like this, so I picked it up. Here you go.
Little happiness is all I ask of life.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
I say we collect as much as we can carry.
What can I throw in?
just grateful I get to lead a quiet life.
The creature's corpse will serve us well.
Be sure to aim true. There's aught to be found there. Can you not see it?
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Tighten that!
This spell will empower you with elemental magic. Over so soon? Why, you are mighty indeed, Arisen.
You're well fond of picking things up, aren't you?
Yon statue may yield new sights, if we can reach it.
Why don't we go take a look?
Ah, a material. Useful things, these. Different combinations of materials result in different creations. I've got a good feeling about this one.
Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
Mm-hmm.
isn't much of an adventure if all we do is make camp.
Tis... well to be prepared.
Look, Master! Goblins!
Caution would be wise, but we ought not let it halt us in our course.
Too fast for the likes of me.
No time to catch your breath. Try to keep up.
I could make that shot.
Strike true, lest the beast flee.
I can hardly wait to be within the city walls.
One can only withstand the perils of the open road for so long.
'Tis as you say. Take this. 'Tis something I found. I wanted you to have it.
Thank you.
Darcy puts me right at home.
At least my back's not acting up today.
Tis a ladder. Shall we see where it leads?
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
Greetings. Welcome to the here we conduct all manner of procedures pertaining to vocations. If there is aught I may assist you with, simply say the word.
Always a pleasure.
Greeting. Here we conduct all manner of procedures pertaining to vocations. If there is aught I may assist you with, simply say the word. Do come again.
I thought you might like this, so I picked it up. Here you go.
My head hurts just thinking about it.
Mayhap I really would have been better off with
I've been on my feet all day.
I'm sure I can handle this.
It's what she's awful dull. Can't complain, mind.
You've come. Glad to see you, friend. So, what say you? Would you care to live? Many thanks, friend. I knew I could count on you. I'll stop by again in a week's time, but till then, farewell.
I'm all for camping, but solid walls are a joy that can't be beat. And ours for a full week, at no charge. What a steal.
'Tis as you say.
I have no issue falling asleep, even at this time of day.
Master, you are an open book. You've longed for my company, haven't you? Well, here I am.
I've a feeling fortune shall favor us this day.
Off we go, then.
I don't know about you, but I am full of vim and vigor.
People depend on me. Thank you.
Such quietude is a blessing. When does my watch end? I've clean forgotten.
You!
Now there's a worthy prize. If only 'twert so far away.
Mayhap, I'll seek out a town I've yet to visit.